That's where it all changed.
The World Health Organization has just declared that this is a pandemic.
The NBA suspended, Major League Baseball delaying, everything else suspended.
You got to stay in quarantine because you have to assume that you're contagious.
So at that point, it was so early on in the pandemic, we didn't have any protocols set up. It was still very unknown. So I made the choice to just go home. And I told